Assalamu Alaikum. In this video I'll show you how to make all tables the same size in Google Docs. Let's get started. Select the row and column and right click on the table and click the distribute row, and now again right click on the table and click distribute columns. You can make same size all table row and column. Just click the right click and click distribute row and distribute columns. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.